Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal.
Champion? Lose.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Able to interrupt the attack.
One off of the 10th Street Slam.
Vaulting plancha. Incredible.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
All the way
out. Suplex.
Two.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Three.
She's able to get out of the way.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissor. Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
She was a millisecond away from a countout, guys. Oh, God. She's starting to look concerned. She can withstand the punishment, though.
ready for that. Spiked him.
You hit a move like that, you're not just trying to win. You're trying to keep your opponent down indefinitely.
Impressive reversal there. Countered it just in time. I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron.
Boom, seated choke bomb.
That offense really hitting her hard.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
And she slides her back to the mat.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now. Oh! Oh, there's the old... Oh!
Damage to the hamstrings.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Oh! Catches a kick to the face. Stiff kick. Oh, just turn that around. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Ooh, sharp kick. Great upside down in a tree of woe.
Tied up in the tree of woe. Into a backstabber.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Snap suplex. She's starting to tire a little.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Oh my God, it's a final moonsault slam and game-ending move. Checkmate.
Now she kicks out, she kicks out.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Big maneuver, executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
Looking to take flight here.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Take off.
Good Lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
She steers clear of that one. Flatline. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Shoulders down. Could she fall and put this away?
Digging deep for a kick out.
She just won't stay down.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Cobra clutch.
Side slam.
It's all over but the crying. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. What a slam!
Impactful to jar your spine.
Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
Right after the neck. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
She wants to finish this.
Up high. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
Strong right forearm.
And she keeps hitting out even more damage.
I guarantee she wants to end things as soon as possible.
Crushing it. turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Counters that. For the win. She gets the shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Oh, could this be it?
Tremendous win for this superstar tonight. She certainly earned it. It wasn't easy.
I think the loser realizes that she did earn it and wants to show her respect.
Wow.
You know, is it really that hard just to shake her hand?
It's obvious the tensions still remain between these two women. This was a deeply personal issue. It doesn't appear to be completely resolved just yet. Tag team division is watching this one back.
Weighing in at 200 and
threatening individuals in all WWE. Time for some tag team action. These two will be starting things off for their respective teams as we get into this.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, it's right.
Fallaway slam.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that with the counter. Double axe handle. Oof.
Oh, the power.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Face first, here it comes.
Bulldog. Tag, switching it up.
Boom. Boom.
Nice.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Oh, saw it coming. Clothesline followed by a choke slam.
Right to the forehead.
My God, what a striking display.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking. He's taking some good hits.
From the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
For the win.
Two. And a kick out at two.
He just won't give up. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Assaulting the knee with purpose. With the reversal. Oh, what a spear.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, look at the impact here. Boom.
I loved it.
I'm only disappointed it had to end. Wait a second. The champ celebration cut short.
No rest for the weary, gentlemen.
Denver, Colorado.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are, taking on an opponent with that mindset is always dangerous.
Oh, the mule bouncing off the ropes.
He saw that one coming. Uh-oh. Great reversal. Quick strike to the lower body. A little rope assistance. Very effective. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm breaker. On the move, bouncing off the ropes.
Blocked it. The knees up could provide a huge turnaround. Wow, look at that agility. Oh, what a clothesline. Senton connects. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Big count out after one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count. And that one misses the mark.
Inverted atomic drop incoming.
Ooh. Big burst.
And the senton to cap it off.
Setting up for something here. And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. Now he's been put on the defensive. Basement drop kick. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Big boot.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right. Good night. Good timing with that reversal.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Complete control right now. Look at him.
Running arm breaker.
That was nasty.
Turned that one around.
He moves just in time.
Big first. Famouser.
Suicide.
Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
That'll cost some teeth.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Five. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, kick right in the face.
Three.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. And he gets sent back into the ring. Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Body buster. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, that two count to kick out again.
Are you kidding me?
As it gets. Oh no, I think we're gonna see
the electric chair. Nope. Oh, the elbow right on the mark.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver. That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Counter! And now there's an opening.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee. Position here. Not right to the throat. Crushed in the corner. He's one step ahead there. Boom! I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
What are they doing here? Oh, I love this. This is vintage.
Holy thunder.
He feels the pressure mounting as he delivers there.
He has the advantage here.
Placed into the corner.
Oof, running knee in the corner.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Hoping to end it here. This is it. And he fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. That's got to be it. He's able to beat a two count.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Suicide. Tornado DDT.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Had it scouted.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
What a crossbody.
Firm control.
Huge boot.
Lining it up.
And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness.
Whip back into the ring.
Right.
Four-way slam!
the drop zone.
Able to get the advantage here.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
One like that.
Wayne Fink, Hayabusa, Nightfall, Gateshead.
A matchup. This has become a very popular stipulation lately. A mixed tag match. Oh, that's a cross jacket submission.
It is cinched in deep. Submission locked in tight.
Try not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Uh-oh. How's that for a counter?
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Able to reverse.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
Able to reverse that one.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker. Position to be in right now.
Ooh, that's how you dominate.
She can do it here. She breaks the count quick.
She's still got a lot of stamina left. Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. Drops the knee. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Spear! Spear!
Left by the turnbuckles.
Boom! What a right!
Like being hit with a frying pan. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Solid punch.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless
attack here.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Setting it up. Boom! She scores big with the counter. Great counter!
Frankensteiner!
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too. Has her opponent locked in tight. And look at these vicious knee strikes.
And there was a series of hard strikes. Four. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Stop to finish it off.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Discus knee strike!
Uh-oh.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Takedown!
Rolls through.
The
bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Hoist it up. Has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights. Counter flush. Looking for the victory. Two. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Saw that one coming, took advantage. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Big forearm.
Shot to the face.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. Breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit. Let's try Becca.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And here we go.
Spending that winner's purse.
Cover! Oh, what a save! That should have been three.
Able to give him the slip.
The crossbacker is locked in! Cinched in deep. Night-night. He's got him.
And there's the save. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy.
Ah, save just in the nick of time.
Oh, ooh, rocking the jaw.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee. The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is back.
Trying to escape, delivers a jawbreaker.
Places her right in the corner.
Dodges. Oh, vicious running knee left.
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Takedown. Armbar locked in tight. This could be it.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
Arm sister, look at these. Serious boots. These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance. What's he putting together? In there, referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. He's got the answer for that one.
Ooh, forearm connects.
And he gets put into a bad spot there.
Yeah, and he has to come.
Oh, there's a kick and blood pass.
Lights out.
It's a wrap. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He has him right where he wants him.
Watch out. All the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
A kick to the face. How humiliating. She throws her back in. Typical guy hiding behind his woman. Oh, right across the solar plexus. What a match. What a match. Snap suplex.
To be illegal.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Takedown. Armbar locked in tight. This could be it.
You feel like hope is...
There it is.
What has this been tag match?
Here are your winners.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Making his way to the ring from the Isle of at 7 pounds.
There's plenty of love about this.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match.
You take out that stipulation and you open the door to a lot of shenanigans, Michael. Weapons, outside interference, you never know what's going to happen in a match like this.
Turns it around into a neck breaker.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Still only got one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Belly to belly.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He's got his hands on the mat. One home run swing could end this match.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run. If I've said it once, I've said it a thousand times. In a triple threat match, you absolutely have to keep your head on a swivel. You can't just focus on one opponent, because the second you do, the other can easily sneak in and change the complexion of this match.
He deflects it right back.
Oh, able to evade.
Some damage already.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Stomping the leg.
Incoming.
Driving the head right into the gut.
Blow to me.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
And he only stays down for a one count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Turning the tables. Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Oh, man.
Ooh, man.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
A bear hug. And he got in there.
I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Returning fire. Incredible agility.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Blockbuster.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
For sure, that was it.
Ooh. Fist drop. There he goes, right into the corner. High risk area up there.
Both legs hooked. It's gonna go from bad to worse.
Muscle buster. That puts him in total control.
He's getting a little battered now. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And he slides him back to the mat. He's taking this to the floor now.
Stiff elbow will break that up. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Counters.
Time to end this.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Planning on what to do next. Well, watch this, fellas.
See, he is feeling it now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Holy, meet the barricade. Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
And now thrown back into the ring. Kendo stick impact. Oh. Fighting back to the counter. Right across the face. Think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
On a ripcord, Spanish fly! Off the barricade! And he's falling victim again.
More and more harm being done to him as this fight goes deeper.
Staved off that attack.
The barricade.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Oh, he retaliates.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Straight into the barricade.
He had it scouted. DDT!
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Sit straight into the barricade.
The barricade. Well scattered reversal there.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Into the barricade.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
He reverses it.
Here's the swing blade. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Had that one scouted. No clue what he hopes to find down there. Oh, Days with a drop kick.
He steers clear of contact.
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack.
On a ripcord, Spanish fly!
And somehow he still has the energy to deliver impactful offense this late in the matchup.
You have to be impressed with him given what he's been through thus far.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Bang!
Kick to the stomach.
Able to sidestep it.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Caught with a lariat. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Face
goes for the waistlock takedown.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Followed by the leg drop.
Great strength being shown here.
Targeting the throat there.
That's how you impress.
Ooh, just ate that kick to the face.
Uh-oh.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left with this game?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Chest as well.
Double under hook. Driven down with a powerbomb.
Just like he envisioned.
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
And finally, Larry.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh, countering with a chop will alter any attack. And he barely evades. What a headbutt.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation, but never come out here. But did you guys just see the distance traveled on that toss?
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. It could be over here.
This is it.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
I cannot even imagine how.
Matchup underway.
Oh, no!
Oh, gosh.
Inadvertently strikes the official.
I mean, it's blatantly obvious. The superstar didn't do it intentionally, but the official's down. Now anything truly can happen.
Yeah, there's no official out here to keep the order.
Can we get some help for our official?
The bell rings, coming right off the heels of some underhanded tactics.
Yeah, guys, there is no way that doesn't play a part in this one.
Saxton, in this business, you've got to keep your head on a swivel, no matter who you are. That was just a quick reminder.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Power slam.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
These debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Two.
Oh, for a little spin.
Choke slam. That might do it. This match grinded him down a little.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
I had that well scouted.
Four.
Toss back into the ring. Arm drag provides an escape. Oh, God. Headbutt.
to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a barrage of stomps.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
So much damage inflicted. Oh, this is just disrespectful.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Lift off. Diving clothesline. He thinks he has it. And a shoulder in the air.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Able to avoid there. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Ready down elbows. And as
how is this superstar still in this match?
Determination, looking to turn the tables.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up, spear!
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Bad landing. Oh, using the knee.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Ooh, turned it into a jawbreaker.
We're going to see it way up there.
Yes! And there's the cover. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
Can he take advantage of this?
Two. A kick out. I don't believe it.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what. I don't really think he knows either.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
And he can't defend any offense coming.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He wants it one more time.
Uh-oh. It's reverse pay for that mistake.
How in the world did he kick out there?
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
control.
Will it be?
I think so.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the Double Jones.
Well, you can't help but think it was the cheap shot that secured the victory here tonight.
And how can you even celebrate a win as tainted as this one?
Tainted?